And in Japan, a powerful typhoon is slamming the island with heavy rain and high winds. Typhoon Trami, rated a Category 2, is the latest storm to threaten Japan in a year of grim weather that included punishing heat, heavy rains, and landslides. Today's storm caused flight cancellations and power outages in several cities. It continues its destructive path across the Japanese islands.